Welcome to Heritage Wine Liquors here at heritagewineliquors.com. Keith, this is Justin, and it's all about Justin's picks today. And we have something from Spain, right?
Something from Spain. Honestly, probably one of my favorite bottles of wine in the store for under $20. I probably walk out with this wine at least once a week.
Really?
It's the Bodegas Juan Gil.
Okay.
It's from Umia, Spain. It's produced from 100% Monastrell, which is, of course, known as Mourvedre everywhere else in the world. Says 18 months in oak, but they're using American oak, so it gives it a little bit more of that heavy vanilla extract note in the finish, which is quite nice.
Perfect.
It drinks like a lot of American style Zins.
Okay.
So if you're a big Napa Valley, Sonoma County, Lodi Zin lover,
right,
definitely come by and try this one. It's going to be big, bold, rich, kind of has some pepper to it, nice plum notes. I really like this with just some big, bold food. Burgers, steaks, it's just something heavy.
By itself?
By itself even. This is something I like to just open up with some friends when everyone's just kind of hanging out. And okay, let's open a bottle of wine.
I want a big wine in my glass.
Exactly. Something I can chew on.
No, I don't want any food. So, yeah, I mean, it's a popular wine. You see it here in the store. And price again?
It's $15.99.
Okay, and the name of it again?
Juan Gil.
And vintage?
2008.
All these questions.
And again, it's Monastrell. From Umia, Spain.
Okay. And what else?
Like I said, it's just fantastic. And if you end up liking this one, look for its baby brother, which is called Rongo Dongo.
Oh, okay.
It's actually the same producer, same juice, same everything. It's just that this one sees time in oak and the other one sees time in stainless
steel. Oh, really? Oh, okay.
So it kind of gives you the, if you open them up side by side, you really can see how the oak influences the wine if you're kind of new into wine and want to kind of see
it. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
So when you come in, buy this and buy Rongo Dongo.
Absolutely. And Rongo Dongo goes for like $8.99.
Oh, really?
So
same varietal, same wine. Winemaker.
Exactly.
Oh, very
same
cool.
Everything, just no oak.
So it's heritagewineliquors.com. Sign up for the newsletter. Go on Facebook.
Check us out there. We always put out good specials. We're starting Friday trivia, where if you answer correctly, you win a 20% coupon off any non-sale item in the store.
Okay.
So definitely check that out.
And we're trying to build the fan base there. So spread the love, spread the word about Heritage Wine Liquors on Facebook and Twitter and
Foursquare.
All over the place.
All everywhere.
It's all about being social now. We're being social on camera too.
Absolutely.
So come into the store on Arapahoe Road here in Centennial, and we will see you soon.
Absolutely. Thanks.
Cheers.
Thanks.